towards the dark side.
Trombone euphonium part two. So the notes are a little lower. There's really only a few notes in here. You got your D's. You got your D flats. You got your F's and E flats. And F's and E flats. That's pretty much it. Okay? So the notes are gonna be below. Follow along. Play along. Practice. We're going to play the first four measures. There is a repeat sign, so we're going to do that two times. Then we're going to keep going. Here we go. Let's do it.
Not a trombone player. All right, be nice. And one. And two. And one. Two. Ready?
Made it.